Okay. Oh, very hard.
Very hard's good. And we get our XP bonus.
And I'm going to use a gun no one would ever use.
Wait, what gun?
The UAR. The, you know, the Styrog. It's not bad. After a Russian mobster calls himself it's not bad, but it's not, like, noteworthy. Including this motel
down in the heights. We don't know where he is. We need to apply a little pressure. When I used it, dropped him a hotline to us.
Yeah, well, it's got like 35 damage. I'm using this after. 35 damage, 18 accuracy, and 33 stability.
Gotcha.
But that's after the will to mods win. And skills.
Oh wow, this pre-planning. Without the will to prepare. So I guess all the new heists are going to have pre-planning, huh?
Well, all the dentist's heists, anyways.
So we got delayed police response, ammo bag, doctor bag, sniper, cover, and...
We don't need to eliminate half the mobsters.
Nigerian, can you take an ammo bag instead of a doctor bag?
Excellent. Sure. Time to put it to the test.
Actually, hang on. Never mind. Holy shit, level 55.
What? Level what?
Nah, I just looked at the rep requirements for the Uzi. It's level 55.
Gotcha. I've got almost 4 million now. We should buy a gun or something. You ready?
Yes.
I guess I was having too much fun with the pre-planning.
The commissar's dug in tight as a tick. This is one of his operations. Wreck havoc. If you can smash this dump...
Hey Leon, the sniper you hired. I'm here.
Looks like the mobsters are digging into the rooms. Get in there, or what if we call member to see? Safety's off.
I got this under control.
Hey!
Neighbors must have heard gunshots. Police signals just went nuts. Don't think that rug should be there. Likely hiding a hatch. Remember the room. We'll come back here.
So these crappy similar down motel.
Yep.
I like this. It feels like the motel map in Counter-Strike Go.
A fully functional meth lab. Get cooking if you see a formula, or scorch the place.
Oh,
you
okay.
Burn a few meth labs in your
yeah, yeah, don't worry about it. I'll make the map.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
You'll handle it.
Got first cook.
This is pretty awesome. They just threw in a meth lab.
And they actually have a recipe right here. It's muriatic, caustic, then hydrogen.
Okay,
That's helpful.
I like how they wrote it in like giant letters on the whiteboard.
Well, what can you expect? Russians out to Mexicans when making meth.
That's a good point. I feel like we're not going to learn each other's languages.
Oh, and look in the bathroom for some money bundle.
Hidden money caches we can take with that?
Yeah, there's like money bundles. No, I'm not sure if it's code in the basement, but there are money bundles and weapon bundles.
Oh, thank you! Wait!
Oh, and we probably should grab some gas cans, like, right now.
I will enjoy
wait,
extracting your fingers!
That's the next part.
We got a line on the door.
It's what the mobsters did. Don't run into it. It will knock you down.
Shall I shoot it?
No. Well, yeah, you can shoot it.
Gotta be something to burn. Well, you
if you want to.
Hold that gas back to the course. Light him up.
Headshot it.
Oh, we need gasoline.
Help get that gasoline on a car and torch it.
Yeah, gas station's over here.
So this is basically the Punisher.
Some men just want to push the wheels burn.
The gasoline was left for the
deal. Looks like we're about to get busy.
Grab a gas can, throw it on the hood of a car, shoot the gas can. You gotta look for it, it's behind the dumpsters or whatever.
And you move really slow with the armor. Watch out for the vans.
One.
Shut up and get down.
You got to fetch some gas and torch those cars.
Oh, Vance coming in.
Haul that gas back to the cars. Light him up.
Drop your weapon.
First quick stop.
Now get that gasoline on a car and torch it.
Put your hands up. Lower your weapon. Drop it.
Russ has got a bit of loot stashed around the place. Not gonna make us rich, but every little helps.
Drop your weapon.
Officers, men don't look like the kind of guys that have fire insurance.
You know what happens when you fuck with Russia? Read your history book, asshole!
Oh yeah, my gun's now through semi-auto. Can I switch it back for
V, I think we should fix that.
Yep, V.
Hey, I think that gas station is on our friend's books. There's C4 in the DeLorean. Fetch it. Time to go big.
Oh boy.
Good luck.
Oh shit, Coker!
Ow.
Coker's dead!
You'll be okay, Sinew.
Oh, good guy.
Dallas, follow me now. Hey, Dallas, follow me to get the fuck.
Whoa.
Stop! All of you fish assholes!
Get the fuck up!
In your eyes!
Thank you.
And, got it. Well, looks like a Russian friend is somewhere in, hold on. West End! Look for something connected to that place. Hey, maybe that hatch hides something that can help us locate the commissar. I got an idea how we can crack it.
Only 30 seconds left and I'm there. Be ready.
Put your motherfucking hands up! Hands up, hands up!
Medic
back! Get on your knees!
Ah, crap, I'm down. In one of the motel rooms.
Why are you doing this? I'll kill you in 100 different ways!
Thanks, Sinew.
Watch your head,
guys. Presents from heaven. Give them hell, guys. They sure intend to treat you the same way.
You guys see a doctor bag anywhere?
That bag's holding a heavy cable.
There should be one place, but you guys look like you're all in okay shape with regard to down, so I wouldn't worry about it right now.
Well, I mean, just like, is there a specific location you want one, so...
We're probably gonna put it in the underground section, so just hold off.
Bag it up and let's do another round.
Get the fuck up!
Well,
Wolf, come with me!
Get
the fuck up!
Nice. I got an FBI can, buddy. Cool.
Now where the fuck am I going?
We've got enough cars, right?
Yeah. Did someone get the bag?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, I'm going upstairs.
Okay, go ahead and place it in the mission area where that exclamation mark is.
Okay, there's no more cooking we want to do, right?
I've got there the last patch. And there's gonna be more in the underground, so just gonna have to pick up for the time being.
30 seconds, gang! They've got snipers in position!
What's going on?
Car's moving because we're going to break into this. Just don't let the FBI guys get to it.
Any minute now!
Alright, Bubba.
Yeah, that's the sweet sound of success. Get yourself in the basement and check what's in there.
I've got your spells.
Okay,
head into this room here. We're gonna go under the ground.
Drill the place.
Can't this go any faster?
You fuck with me, I fuck you! You!
The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round. The trace indicates West End. Look for clues for that. West End.
Can't this go any faster?
This is it. This piece of junk is from the 70s. Fuck me up. They've got snipers in position.
I'm dying. I need a medic.
Yeah.
Look around for
into that place? Enough. Pay your ass and time's over, bastard!
I am just proud, so it's all gonna fall apart.
Oh, crap, yeah, the host lost. Should I try to rejoin?
No, my heart crashed. I'm probably gonna call for the night anyway, it's pretty late.
Okay, well,
all
thanks
right.
for hosting,
well,
and
thanks.
It was fun.
Yeah, I have the DLC, would you like me to host?
Yeah, at least we can play with you hosting, NP. Too bad we lose that,
XP bonus.
I mean, this is kind of good because, I mean, I didn't think anybody else had the DLC, so I'm glad I get to host.
Now we got some practice with it, too. Hey, okay, go ahead and look for the map and start it, and I'll join in a minute. I'll check for anyone else looking for group real quick.
Holy shit. Let's see.
I think I'll go ahead and head off, guys. Thanks for sticking around.
Sure, thanks for playing, Wyatt.
Thanks for playing, Wyatt.
It was fun.
Thank you.
It was fun.
Bye.